And moving on to sports, let's begin with the Olympic Games, where Yuto Horigome of Japan has become the first Olympic gold medalist in skateboarding. Horigome recovered his composure with high-scoring tricks in the final rounds to defeat other contestants, including American favorite Ninja Houston, who finished seventh.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.